I'm John Costi, TF8808. This is my G-Shock session show at the G-Shock East Store, Brick Lane. It takes some time to live it. I first got involved with G-Shock after my success at St. Martin's. They nominated me for a Spirit of Toughness award, and then they've invited me here to do this installation. It's called My Darling Johnny, which is how my mum would address me in letters. It's the same as what I do. When I do a performance, I'd sit here and I'd have all of this stuff around me and I'd pull it out and I'd talk about it. But this is it, static, a readable journey. It's just a way of making sense. All of this stuff, this whole installation is something that I'll make for the rest of my life. It will change, but this concept of getting all your stuff out and figuring it all out, it's ultimately archival material. It's ultimately external DNA that makes me. It's the stuff that means more than my clothes. If I wasn't here anymore, this would sort of sum me up. You can't really see me, but there's me back in the day. Fresh faced. I don't know if I look better there or now. In 2007, I was arrested for 5 armed robberies. And came out in 2010, and came out in the February and started at St. Martin's in the September. Art plays a very important role in prison. If it wasn't for me getting into art while in prison, I wouldn't be here today. But because I had art and I had a course, it did save me from that lifestyle. It really did. And I see, you know, a lot of people in prisons that They've got nothing, and their families have sort of disowned them. And the act of you know, drawing or painting puts them in a position of power. If I didn't make artwork, this is my way of making sense of the world around me. This is my way of making sense of where I am, where I'm going, and where I was. And without that lineage, then I wouldn't understand this world that we live in, because there's so much crazy stuff happening. I have to do this in order to make sense of it. So I don't really have a choice in it. This is a prison cup, and it's got lavender in it. And if you see, when I was painting in my cell, I noticed that overnight, if I left the paint, a ringlet would appear. So I kept doing that and building it up, much like rings in a tree. So that is a real piece of prison art, I think. I think this guy, he made sense in it because of, we're dealing with a loss of innocence here as well. This just came from my mum's house, just a generic painting, but I just thought it worked there. I found this. All of this stuff's found or given or taken. My advice to someone, especially a young artist that feels like giving up, would be to just keep pushing and keep going, and tomorrow always comes, and you can't ever give up. You must never give up.